Yeah, it is a very great question. So before that, I just introduce myself. My name is Dr. K. Ganesh. I'm taking care of training and placement and industry institute partnerships and alumni relations from the B.S. Abdul Rahman Institute of Kasan in Chennai, Vandalore. It's a very premier institution in Tamil Nadu. I just add some notes for this. For the challenges, if you talk about any challenges, like every year 2.5 million graduates is passing out. Only the 10% of graduates, it's the skilled professionals. If you take as a premier institute like IIT and IIM and all that, so there is some industries expectations, they are fulfilling the industry needs. So the based on other institutions, if you talk about other institutions from the rural area or all that, their lack of arithmetic skills and technical skills and soft skills, because normally the industry's expectation is they don't want the high technology background or high arithmetic skills and all that. They want such a minimum skills to understand what are the problem solving kind of things only they are looking for from the industries, not more than that actually. So there is so my point is all the our few of the students lacking for that skills. So that is the main challenge, is getting employment from the industry. There is one more schools. If you talk about the education challenges in schools, there's a lot of dropouts because they are not able to continue based on the lack of infrastructures and poor maintenance, hygienic factor. Because of that, most of the schools drop out. From that, we have to improve from the rural part of across the India. That's my personal view. Thank you so much for this opportunity. Thank you.